What should the medium of instruction be between standard 1 and 4 in a government-aided school? Should it be English or should it be in the regional language? Or should parents and students be given the liberty to make a choice? Well, this is exactly the big debate and now also an election issue in Goa. This after a certain section of society backed by the BJP opposed the government's decision to give financial aid not only to Konkani and Marathi but also to English medium schools.
They do not have love for this country. They do not respect our country.
Whom are you referring to?
People, those who are now fighting for English should be added to this thing. These people, church is behind it, to tell you frankly.
Children learning English is against Indian culture and those who promote it don't respect India. That's Goa's former Chief Minister, Shashikala Kakodkar. Her organization, Bharatiya Bhasha Suraksha Manch, has moved the High Court, opposing English as a medium of instruction in primary schools. This after the government said it would give financial aid not only to Konkani and Marathi but also to English medium schools. The future of 53,000 students is in question here.
This school is a Konkani medium school. And I find it that the parents who are sending their children in the English medium, they are standard wise, I mean it is much, much higher. We want a choice.
Is it a democracy or where we are? Is it an autocracy?
This is now also an election issue and the BJP has backed Kakodkar. Though the Congress says parents should be given the right of choice, privately many MLAs are opposing it.
The hypocrisy of the entire situation on the ground is best highlighted by taking a walk through the corridors of this school where Konkani is supposed to be a medium of instruction. But then, surprise, surprise, be it roll numbers, be it timetables, be it notice boards or even the code of behavior for students, everything is in English. In fact, I found not a single word or even a letter written in Konkani.
The double standards though couldn't be more glaring. Kakodkar's own grandchildren are studying in an English medium school.
These are not double standards you're following?
I have not put them. If I had my choice, I would have said, if they respect our culture.
The High Court is still to give its judgment, but affected parents say they've already made their choice. A choice that could influence their vote. With cameraperson Sanjay Mandal in Panjim, Tejas Mehta for NDTV.
The NDTV news app had redefined the entire genre. Now another market beater. It's already hit number one.
NDTV Profit, India's number one finance app. Download free at ndtvprofit.com/apps. Live stream of NDTV Profit, market news and your easy to manage portfolio. Download now, ndtvprofit.com/apps.